This fiesta Niosa kicked off last night and it went off pretty much without a hitch. Tonight's going to be a different story as far as heading out to all the fiesta events because we do have rain. As a matter of fact, throughout much of the day, just plan on some rain. Here's what it looks like on radar right now. And obviously there's a big area of showers and thunderstorms out in the hill country, and it is continuing to individual cells are moving up to the north, but the whole thing is kind of drifting down to the east to southeast. And as you can see, it's now moving into northwestern Kerr County, northern Edwards County, and it will continue to drift down to the south. Out ahead of that, we do have just a couple of scattered showers here and there. Some showers, even a couple of moderate downpours in and around Hondo. And that's just some ground clutter right there around the radar site in New Braunfels. Now, we do have the risk for severe weather later on today, and that covers all of the area. High winds and hail are going to be some of the biggest threats with this. But also, and this is not a severe thunderstorm issue, but heavy rain is going to be an issue. Right now, we do have a flash flood watch. It goes into effect at 7 o'clock all the way through the rest of the day on the northern fringes of the hill country. It does include Gillespie, Blanco, as well as Hays counties up to the north. So we can see 1 to 3 inches, maybe some heavier amounts on top of that. And with the training of some of these storms, you know, the last couple of times we've had some stronger storms, everything's been moving very, very quickly. This one, we may get one on top of the other, and especially later on this afternoon. Very warm temperatures out there, mid upper 60s, low 70s. And yes, there is plenty of humidity to feed some of those showers and thunderstorms. So we stay basically steady this morning with temperatures in the upper 60s, few showers, couple of thunderstorms, and they will continue to develop throughout the day. 75 for a high temperature, maybe severe storms, and could see some heavy rain with that as well. After that, looks fantastic. We just got to make it through today. Details coming up. Time saver traffic right now.